A builder is, I think, more somebody who sees the whole vision of it and who takes pride in what they do. I was actually didn't realize that it would mean so much to me until a superintendent I worked with, who actually helped to make sure I got my official promotion as foreman. When I left that project, he said, you know, stop calling yourself a construction worker, stop calling yourself a journeyman or foreman, whatever, call yourself a builder. He goes, because you see what needs to happen to build something, and you make it happen. So that's what it is, to see more than just the studs in the wall and some drywall in the wall or ceiling tile finished. It's to see it all the way through. And building great things, that's one of the best things about DPR. I'm never, ever bored. I'm always doing something completely different. I always get these amazing buildings that are either unique, never been done before, have incredible challenges, and people are like, what? How are you doing that? And as a team, we get it done. And I'm never bored. I'm always getting something new. Third generation, and my father's a union carpenter, and my grandfather of my father's father's union carpenter. They were both local 180. My grandfather was a founding member. I didn't get into the trade until much later, and at 32, and I found out that that happened to be the same time my father joined the union, and had no idea about that. So I'm constantly challenged. I'm constantly given the opportunity to do something more amazing than the last, and the teams, you know, these jobs can be, yeah, it's not all roses. It's intense. It's life-sucking sometimes. You do a lot of hours. I mean, an average day is minimum 9 hours. And that's when it's nice and slow and you're totally lucky and you're just like, whew, love this part of the job. But the teams get us through every time. DPR has amazing people. And we could laugh, we could scream, and we could yell. And I was actually working with a contractor once that went, wow, you guys are just really intense with each other and you just get at each other. And it's like, yeah, well, we debate and we state our opinions, but it's conversation and it's communication. And the next day or the next moment, we're on to the next thing. It's not like we're arguing. We're just doing what we need to do to get it built.